the home of the Super Bowl, and this historic matchup is brought to you by EA Sports. It's the Ravens and the Cardinals, and it's all up next.
With the eyes of the world watching, it's time for the biggest event of the year, as we're proud to welcome you to the Super Bowl. Tonight, it's a battle for one team to join the greatest to ever play the game. Between the Baltimore Ravens and the Arizona Cardinals. Hi there, everybody. Thanks so much for joining us. You picked a fun one to tune into. I'm Kate Scott, joined by former NFL quarterback Brock Heward. And we've got two quarterbacks here, Brock, who are known for playing a very exciting brand of football. Not just throwing the rock, but taking it themselves, too.
Yep, these are two of the guys who really epitomize the direction that this position's going in the modern NFL.
Yep.
Pocket passers, they'll have their place. They always will. But a lot of teams look to somebody like this as the default. A great passer, but someone who can also mix in plenty of rushing yards and keep that defense honest.
And the return sets them up just beyond their own 20. So here are the Cardinals now, headed out for their first drive. And they'll be led out by a number one pick out of Oklahoma. One of the game's better runners, it's Kyler Murray.
One of the beauties of the quarterback position is it's not cookie cutter. QBs come in all different shapes and sizes. Some are 5'10", some are 6'6". Some are better on the run, some are better in the pocket. For Kyler Murray, man, he is at his best when he's playmaking. When his athleticism, that dual threat nature comes to life, that is when he is typically a defense's first nightmare.
On second down, a run with Connor. And he'll get it out to the 34 before he's tracked down. Pick up a two here. And it'll be first down, Arizona. Here's Murray. Jones rails it in. And he's going to be brought down at the 42.
That's what you call efficiency. Exactly what you're looking for in first down. Textbook. It sets up second and very manageable. It creates that space if you want to take a shot downfield.
And he's dropped just short of the marker, maybe a yard away. Third down, 1 yard to go. It's Connor again. And his short game gets them a new set of downs. Ball on the 45, first and 10.
Go get yourself back in rhythm and back on script.
So the Ravens offense taking over for the first time here. And they're brought out by someone who is the modern example of an elite running quarterback, the multiple-time MVP, Lamar Jackson.
A decade plus before Lamar, it was a guy named Michael Vick who was the standard for dual-threat quarterbacks. Well, today, that standard is Lamar Jackson, who at his best is an MVP-caliber player, most exciting player, not just in his position, but in all of football. And don't let that running overshadow the strides he's made as a passer too, in the pocket and as a franchise quarterback to build upon.
And he's caught behind the line for a loss. Everyone's prepped, it's second down now. Out of the gun, here's Jackson. Stays in the pocket. It goes away via the penalty.
Still third down.
We're going to wait to see how they respond. Backed up now after the penalty. It's third down. Shotgun snap to Jackson. Will the Cardinals get to him here? catch right along the 25. No return on that punt. And it'll be Cardinals football. Offense ready to begin this drive. First and 10. Ready to start this drive with Connor. And he found some running room for a nice gain. It's an 8-yard pickup, and they're going to have second and 2 next. From the 34. Short throw, tip. Oh, but he still got it. And they've got him behind the line for a big loss. Let's see what they draw up on a 3rd and 7. Off the play fake, he's going to throw. Zeros on the board right now. We'll return to New Orleans right after this. Welcome back. The team is set, so let's get back to it. Second quarter of Super Bowl 59 from New Orleans. They've got a first to begin the frame. This is down to the 28 before the defense halts it. 12 yards on that play and a good call nets him the first. Right back to Connor. And it's going to be about a 3-yard pickup in the end. It was Marcus Williams in on that stop. Second down now, 7 to go. From the gun, it's Murray. Takes them to 3rd down. Operating from the gun, here's Murray. He's running for it. And his play reaches the 12-yard line before the stop is made. A new set of downs forthcoming. It's 1st and 10. Connor trying the right side. And they sent it straight ahead, but the front stops him after a gain of 3. Second down now.
Finish, because you want to have that mindset even early in the game that field goals aren't gonna cut it. So that's great work to make sure they finish with 6 points.
Matt Prater for the point after try. The point after splits the uprights, and they add one on to their first touchdown of the contest. To return. He stopped on the return at the 27. The Ravens offense returning in the field for their second possession. Still in search of their first points as we work our way through the middle of this game. Score 7-0. The drive begins with Henry. And he won't salvage that. It's a loss on the play.
Well, he was supposed to be the one who chipped away a few. Got a new set of downs started in rhythm. Instead, he's now forced to pick himself from behind the line thanks to a great effort defensively.
2nd and 13. Finds his man. It's Rashad Bateman. And he's up to the 35-yard line as they reel him in. Started a little slow, but we've arrived at the 2-minute warning. The Ravens with a long to go for a score. 3rd and 1 yard coming up. Henry's going to try to pick it up. And he's tackled for a 1st down yardage. They'll play fake with Jackson. Send someone out to look at him. Drive starts out with a first and 10. Kyler throwing here. Gets it through the middle. And he flips the field for that before being taken down.
You know, Kim, we often talk about flipping the field in special teams, right? A kick return, a good punt. Well, an explosive play like that does the exact same thing. Look at the difference in field position by hitting on that shot. He's totally flipped the field and the tone of this drive.
The Cardinals deciding to use the first of their three timeouts. Halfway to the marker. It's second and 5. Now they'll throw out of the gun. Cut at the 10-yard line. And they catch up to him, but not until he's got a huge gain and a first down. From the red zone now. And he's going to get into the end zone. Touchdown, Arizona. The Cardinals will add to their lead at the end of the half. So, Rob, this offense looking sharp here in the first half as they extend their lead.
You know, and when things are going well, sometimes you really just get into a groove. And this is a unit that's putting the pieces together.
That one splits the uprights. Double their lead to 14. Now Quaveron to send it away. Hardy on the return. And a decent return ends as they bring him down inside the 30. Beginning a new drive here, but just 16 seconds to go before halftime. Defense is all over this one for a big loss. So we have reached halftime in Super Bowl 59 from New Orleans. Now we'll send you east to our studios in Orlando. That's where Jonathan Coachman is waiting to bring you the EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach, what you got for us?
All right, Kate, thanks very much. And what a season this has been, and it is nearing a conclusion. You guys enjoy the show out there. We'll get it back out to you two in just a moment. It was a solid first half for the always dangerous Kyler Murray. He came on after a slow start to fire 2 second quarter touchdown passes and give his guys the lead at the intermission. These two teams have both had to deal with the long halftime to make their adjustments. We're ready to get back to Super Bowl 59. And for the call of the second half for New Orleans, we go back to Kate and Brock.
Hardy on the return. Turn Brock gets this up to the 33. The Ravens and Derrick Henry making their way back out on offense. And the running lanes, and they've been hazardous. Not quite the decorated collection of highlights from him that we're getting to look at here. Those big plays, the explosive runs where he leads an offense, just haven't been there for him in this one. A tight end in motion now. He's only able to power this forward for about 3 yards. Second down now, 7 to go. Empty the backfield and motion him out. Gets this one to Andrews. The defenders are there to get him at the line. Buda Baker bringing that one to an end. Let's see what they draw up on this 3rd and 7. Now it's Lamar. Turn as the coverage team gets to him. The Cardinals and running back James Conner headed back to the field. Call that a booming 56 yards in the end. And it's going to be their football coming up. 1st and 10, Murray. it to Benson. Got some daylight through the 40. What a play on 3rd and 13, and this drive will indeed continue. Here's Kyler to throw. That's complete to Wilson. 16 yards on the play. And that's a Cardinals first down. Back to throw, Murray. Throwing all the way to the end zone here. And the defender redirects that deep shot. Nicely done, incomplete. So after the incompletion, here comes the second down call. Connor on the inside give. And that one's forward for 1, maybe 2 yards. Coming in for the stop is Michael Pierce. Give him only a couple that time. It's going to be third down. Throwing here, Murray. Catches Murray down the right sideline. Big play, 23 yards to move those chains. They have themselves another 1st and 10. Working inside the red zone. And the pass is complete to McBride. And his play reaches the 12-yard line before the stop is made. After a good pickup, they've got 2nd and 4. Trying to throw here out of the gun. Forced out to his right. And he's going to score. It's an Arizona touchdown. The Cardinals push their lead further to start the half. It's a Kyler Murray touchdown. Wow, great work there by the quarterback. Play broke down. Didn't really have much of a choice other than to escape and improvise. And in the end, brought the best call he could have made.
Yeah, and you can do it in different ways in today's NFL, right? The Tom Brady's just recently retired. He did it with his brain. He did it with his mind. But you've got to be able to improvise, as you said. You got to be able to create when a play breaks down. And when you can put 6 on the board, man, does that infuse your offensive group with confidence.
Hardy on the return. And this drive will start inside the 25. Now the Ravens all set for another possession. And what's really been simply stunning, Brock, is how far we've made it into the game, and their passing game, it is still grounded.
Yeah, so as they're sitting here losing right now, what I hear you saying, Kate, is it's time for this offense to take flight.
A motion of tight end left. 1st and 10, here's Jackson. He's got Andrew. And the defense gets there to force a small loss. All right, here we go. 2nd down. They'll motion him out of the backfield. Here's 2nd and 11. Connects with Bateman. And they finally bring him down, but that is a big gain and a new set of downs. So we're winding down to the end of the 2024 season. That's the end of 3 in Super Bowl 59. The Ravens have the ball, but not the lead. They need to erase that deficit if they want the title. Let's see how they attack this 1st down, Brock, from the 43. They've got a man in motion. Going now on 1st down, it's Jackson. Andrews with the catch. And they make the tackle at the 38. A 19-yard pickup, and that's going to move the chains. New set of downs for him at the 38. First down, here's Lamar. Has him on the quick hitter. And he works this to the 38 before going down. They'll come to the line here, 2nd and 9. Lamar throwing again. And he's going to take him down a yard shy of the 25. Pickup of 12 on that play. And that'll be 1st down, Baltimore. Aguilar, the receiver in motion right. On 1st down, Jackson. And they get this all the way down to the 16-yard line. attacking quickly here. Jackson's gonna throw again. Bails out of the pocket quick. He's gonna keep it this time. And he's brought down after a nice gain and a first down. A dose of the hurry up offense here. From the gun, Jackson. On the move, headed right. And they take this in for the score. The Ravens get it back to within two possessions. It's a Lamar Jackson touchdown. Great play by the QB there, Brock. The play broke down. He didn't have much of a choice other than to escape and improvise. And in the end, turned out to be the best call he could have made.
It is such a necessary tool in today's NFL for that QB to put right in his tool belt, Kate. You know, in my day, you could be a blacksmith, right? You just do the job and stay in the pocket. Not anymore. You got to be an artist. And you got to be an artist that can create when things break down. And it's big time to get a touchdown out of it as well.
Well, kind of feels like we're starting to get to that point, bro.
And what point is that, Kate?
You know, the bold point of the game where you have to try something bold could end up becoming a play that finally sinks him up.
Yeah, it's time for desperation. Without a defensive stop here, it's really hard to lay out the scenarios for much success. Every second matters now when you don't come up with that onside kick.
It's a gain of 12 there. And it'll be first down, Arizona. Straight ahead, it's Connor. And he works this to the 38 before going down. So after the two-minute warning, another stoppage here. The defense is calling time, 1:55 to go. And they give right side to Connor. And he's able to get this to the 32 before going down. And right away we get a timeout from the defense, 1:51 to go. Third down, Connor gets it. And he'll pick up enough to move the chains. Timeout taken by the Ravens. That is their final one. They are now set for first and 10. Going with Connor here. And they've got him down near the red zone at the 22. Halfway to the marker. It's second and 5. Option play they give to Benson. And he's tackled with the first down yardage.
Execution team with the chains. Now that third down call that they had ready, well, they could stick it right back in the pocket for a later occasion.
First down carry for Connor. Launches, and he's got it! Touchdown! The Cardinals making a three-score game in the fourth. It's a James Connor touchdown. Player on for the PAT. Right down the middle, it's good. The Cardinals stretch their lead to 21. Now Prater on to send it away. Hardy on the return. He stopped on the return at the 27. Now Baltimore turning its offense to the field of play. They can really do what they want with these last couple of snaps afforded to them because the outcome already decided. They'll get this drive started. First and 10. Lamar now from the gun.
Can make you awfully happy as an offensive player, especially when you screw up and you fumble. The defense
commissioner Roger Goodell awarding a hard-earned Lombardi trophy to the Arizona Cardinals, your champions of Super Bowl 59. So that's a wrap on another incredible year of NFL coverage here on EA Sports. It was a memorable and very fun first year in the booth for myself and my partner in crime here, Mr. Brock Heward. Until next season, I'm Kate Scott. Thanks for joining us, everybody, and good night from New Orleans.